Today's my lunch is steamed saltine with vegetables by using the microwave range and miso soup as usual. I don't want to waste food, so I use yesterday's leftovers of miso soup pulp ingredients. Sardine with vegetables, half of onion sliced, a sheet of cabbage, a sheet of Chinese cabbage, can of sardine, salt and pepper properly, vinegar properly, 2 pieces of butter, miso paste, miso soap. This is leftovers. Of yesterday. Over there, sliced onion, vegetables cut into small pieces, Chinese vegetables cut into pieces, vinegar, salt and pepper, a can of sardine, piece of butter there. How to cook steamed sardine with vegetables. One, put cabbages and onion on the heat resistant plate. This is heat resistant plate. A can of sardine, vinegar, on the plate there are some vegetables, onions, Chinese vegetables and Japanese vegetables. Add salt and pepper. A little bit. Two pieces of butter. put on the vegetables. And sardine. Drop them. This is electric rice cooker. Oh, rice, it has already steamed. Now boiling miso soup. I put 1 teaspoon miso. This is miso paste. Mix them. Turn it off. Some vegetables in a pan and miso paste. Boil it about 3 minutes. Vinegar, several drops. This soup is already completed. Steamed rice. Now my cooking there is finished. Ready for eating. Enjoy it. Buon appetito. Itadakimasu.